Yo, hi guys, welcome back. Today I'm playing FIFA 22. Today I'm going to be showing you how to score a free kick. Now, you may like be, you may be like, oh, I want to score a free kick and stuff, and you think, oh, how do I do it? Well, today I will show you. I'm not the best at free kicks, but I found a way somehow to do it, so maybe go on skill games. And then you can try it like that. Not long pass here, you want to go to set pieces. And then here. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. Hit the notifications, comment down below done when you have. Right, so what you want to do is you want to put it where you want it, leave it power, as soon as you hit it, put it down. Then there you start to see anything, and then if you want you can go like top spin. Oh no, I'm just gonna do that. I'll put it in there, but anyway, again you can go like that, you can just go like that, then it will be an easy goal. And then you can go wow, like lovely free kick. And then you go again, and then as soon as he goes to hit it, push it down. Right, I'm going to try this somewhere else because you've got 93 free catch accuracy. Practice arena. Right, yeah. Oh, fail! Right, I'm going to do this. Boys. And I'm gonna do the free kick after a bit. I try to chip in that. Right, so I'll recommend here, right outside the lead. Now, I want to go maybe like there. Wait, where are you heading at now? And then. Anyway. Maybe you can go like this. Like Roberto Carlos, where you put it out there before he hits it, the curling, and you can just do it whenever you want. So, like this, and maybe full power sometimes, then down, but yeah, that'll be the end. No, not the end of the video. But I'll make it a little bit longer actually. Okay, you see this spot? You're thinking what I'm thinking? I'm thinking what I'm thinking. Off. Oh. Right, I'm going to try something, and it's going to be very dumb, but you can get free kicks that do this. You just put it down like that. Well, it didn't work. Oh, well. Right, yeah. That will be it for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and hope you can score free kicks. Bye.